The Office of Civil Rights sent a letter to Connecticut saying that boys can't compete with girls in sports, or
so
they shouldn't be forced
here?
To allow boys to compete in girls' sports. If you're confirmed, will you enforce that Office of Civil Rights opinion?
Hello, Senator. Thank you for the question. I understand that there are a lot of concerns about that. It's if confirmed, it's my responsibility and my privilege to make sure that we're following our civil rights of all students. And that includes activities that they may engage in high school or in athletics.
What do you think in general about boys running in girls' track meets like they've been doing in Connecticut?
I think that it's critically important that education systems and educators respect the rights of all students, including students who are transgender, and that they are afforded the opportunities that every other student has to participate in extracurricular activities.
Does it bother you that, like, the top 20% of boys running in track meets beat all of the girls in the state, and that it, you know, would be, you know, completely destroy girls' athletics, that girls are being pushed out, they don't make the finals in the state meet, they don't get college scholarships, that it's really detrimental to girls' sports? Do you worry about having boys running girls' track meets?
You know, I recognize and appreciate the concerns and the frustrations that are expressed. As Commissioner of Education, have had conversations with families who have felt the way you just described it, and families of students who are transgender. So I understand that this is a challenge. I look forward to working with you and others to
Do you think it's fair to have boys running in the girls' track meet?
I think it's appropriate for, I think it's the legal responsibility of schools to provide opportunities for students to participate in activities, and this includes students who are transgender.
So you don't have a problem then with boys running in the girls' track meet, swimming meets, name it. You're okay then with boys competing with girls?
Respectfully, Senator, I think I answered the question. I believe schools should offer the opportunity for students to engage in extracurricular activities, even if they're transgender. I think that's their right.
All right. Well, a lot of us think that that's bizarre, you know, not very fair. You know, I come from a family that has a lot of girls who have competed in college athletics, have been state champions, and frankly, you know, some boy that's 6'2" competing against my 5'4" niece doesn't sound very fair. I think most people in the country think it's bizarre, you know, that it's just completely bizarre and unfair that people, and you're going to run the Department of Education, you've got no problem with it. That concerns me, and I think it's this kind of thing is going to lead to really just the vast majority of America just wondering, who are these people that think it's okay? From what planet are you from? I mean, to think it's okay that boys would compete with girls in a track meet, that somehow would be fair. I wonder where feminists are on this. I wonder where the people who supported women's sports are on this. I mean, we all going to be okay with hulking 6'4" guys, you know, wrestling against girls, do it, you know, it just makes no sense whatsoever. And so I think the fact that you seem to be afraid to answer the question, or you basically do answer the question by saying it's okay without saying it's okay, really is a statement to a real problem we have, and a disconnect between what middle America and what most Americans actually believe. I even think most Democrats don't believe girls should run in the boys' track meet. You know, boys should run in the girls' track meet. So I'm disappointed in the answer, and I just can't imagine that we're going to have a policy like that nationally.
Thank you, Senator.